Hey, so I'm Ben O'Connor and I race for Team Dimension Data for Qhubeka. So 2017 was my first year in the World Tour with Dimension Data. It was amazing starting my first pro race at Tour Down Under. Was a wonderful experience and being able to then later learn from guys and like the Dauphiné, like Serge and Edvald and Steve. It's kind of invaluable, the experience that you learn from them. Start the Australian summer again. It's always one of the best times of the year, I think. And then roll on to the big mountain races, the World Tour ones, like Catalunya and the Tour of Alps, and then my first Grand Tour, which would be the Giro d'Italia. Summer racing at home is always fun. I mean, local crits, you can make them super hard as well. So just enjoy the heat and racing with your mates. I mean, my best mate races with me, so that's always a big bonus. Well, it's how I started racing. It's how I initially got into wanting to be a pro cyclist. So I think it's the key fundamental aspect of youth trying to achieve their goals. So that's why races like this make a difference.